Hello everyone, Ellen Bear here, and welcome back to another Uncharted video. Where we left off is we were finding where to go, but by accident, I don't know what happened, it didn't say where I was supposed to go. Where we left off is where we went over here. This is where we left off. I guess it didn't save, so let's save right here, I guess. Save game. And save. Save. Do you want to overwrite this save data? So I guess it's saved now. So the way. I went over here.
Nah, it's older than that.
And I got up. Oh god, alright, get up. Alright. Jump. Alright, get up again.
Be careful up there.
I will. Alright.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
What's so funny about it? Should I jump over?
We gotta find a way to smash through this.
I gotcha. No, I don't think I'll make it, so I guess I gotta go to this path. No, oh god, I almost fell apart. How do you turn? Press O above on an edge to drop down and grab it. Ah, okay. Gotcha. All right. Bam.
Good work.
Damn. Bats. I hate bats. They are my worst enemy. Stick out our gun. Just to be safe. Let's get down here. Jump down. I think this is the best spot to save. And guys, I don't know when when the video's about to end, because I don't know when it's 15 minutes, so when it does end, I'm sorry for that, because I don't really know when 15 minutes is, so let's just continue this.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
This place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy PC 10. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Don't get mad just because there's no gold.
Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys and the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are
just
in
get
big.
On with it.
The Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
Can I shoot this?
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Ooh, I was supposed to get over there.
We gotta find a way across.
Am I supposed to shoot that, or what am I supposed to shoot? How do we find a way across?
Looks like an old powder keg over there.
How are we supposed to get across? These puzzles, man, I swear to God, I hate puzzles.
Try shooting that keg. Maybe the powder's still good.
Ah, okay. Get up. It's time to press it, so. Oh. I was pressing the wrong button. I was pressing square.
Here,
what?
Let me do that.
What are we supposed to do now? Jam it from the other side.
Hurry up, Nate. Hurry up.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully.
Damn, Daniel.
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
So what are we supposed to do now? Shoot it down or something?
Nice.
Yeah, I was right.
Now
what? Bullshit. I was trying to grab on. How am I supposed to grab on? No! Oh my God. Don't jump. Trying to get on there. Can't get on there.
Thank you.
Has X to grab on the pegs. Epic fails, guys. Epic fails. Alright, now we know that one not to grab. What the hell? Grab it, bro. Grab it. Oh my god. Abajo, para arriba. Break it. Oh, I see. Alright. Now I know what to title this freaking video. Epic Fails. Light it up. Alright, let's save it here. I'm not quitting, guys, just wanna save. Do you want to overwrite this save data? Yes. So did we save? Just to make sure, let's save again. Sorry if you guys heard that barking. Like I said in my last video, my dogs. Look at all these dead bones.
Now what?
What to do?
The order of these signs has some importance.
The order of these signs have some importance. So wait, is it an order? So that one first, that one second, that one third, and that one fourth. It's like, was that, did I do it right then? This one is fourth, so I'm guessing I'm supposed to do that one last. That one over there was supposed to be first, so this is what I'm guessing.